McDonald's is without a doubt one of the most recognizable and easily accessible brands in the world. It has a presence in 118 countries and serves approximately 70 million people every day. That's insane when you consider serving 70 million people is equivalent to feeding almost 1% of the world's population every day. That's even more mind-boggling when you consider McDonald's feeds 3.5 times the population of Earth every year. Apart from being easily accessible, McDonald's also happens to be a brand that is not afraid to experiment with its core product, its menu. While it adds new items to its menu to please the taste buds of locals of each country, it still continues to offer classics like the Big Mac and fries wherever it expands. This is one of the core reasons why McDonald's performs better than its competitors when it comes to expanding to new markets. Since McDonald's is so successful, let's take a look at how much a Big Mac, the most common item on their menu, costs around the world. In the USA, the home of the Big Mac, it costs $6.43. In Singapore, McDonald's offers a Ninja Chicken Burger that comes with black-colored buns. Eating a Big Mac here will cost you $6.4 or $4.79. Japan was the first country McDonald's entered in Asia, and as of today, it is their third largest market by the number of stores they operate. Getting a Big Mac here would set you back 390 yen or $3.74. In the United Arab Emirates, where McDonald's powers its delivery trucks with biodiesel that is made from the recycled oil from its fryers, a Big Mac costs 16.75 dirhams or $4.56. In China, where McDonald's has the highest number of stores outside of the US, a Big Mac sells for 23 Chinese yuan or $3.52. If you have an appetite for McDonald's but don't have the bank for it, you might want to visit Russia, as it is the home of the cheapest Big Mac in the world. Getting a Big Mac here will set you back 135 rubles or $1.85. On the other end of the spectrum, Lebanon is the home of the most expensive Big Mac in the world. Eating a Big Mac here will cost you a whopping 15,500 Lebanese pounds or $10.2. In Switzerland, the Big Mac will cost you 6.43 Swiss francs or $7.23. In South Africa, the Big Mac will set you back 37.5 South African rands or $2.43. In Brazil, the Big Mac costs 21.5 Brazilian real or $3.98. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please show your support by subscribing to Retrospect TV, leave a like for the YouTube algorithm, and share your suggestions in the comments. Also, don't forget to share it with people that enjoy infotainment content like this.